We've all fantasized about what we would do if we won the lottery. But before you start measuring the drapes in your new mansion, NBC Washington reports what you should do to have the best experience. First of all, it's recommended that you don't tell anyone who doesn't need to know you won the lottery. Scammers can try to take advantage of you, so make yourself hard to find. In some states, you can accept the prize anonymously or through a corporation that has no ties to your name. Second, contracting a group of experts who know how to properly manage your money is also recommended. A lawyer, a financial advisor, and a tax expert can help you plan how you're going to pick up your money, what you're going to do with your money, and help you make a plan to try to avoid financial problems or future taxes. Lottery winners also have the option to receive the money all at once or as an annuity, receiving payments yearly over the course of 3 decades. Because tax rates are currently at a low, some experts recommend accepting all the money at once. But others say to ensure you do not spend all the money too quickly, it's best to treat your winnings like a salary that comes in every year. With a few simple steps, you could very well be set for life.
Thanks for watching. If you liked the video, make sure to like and subscribe and hit that bell for all notifications from radio.com. While you're at it, why don't you check out some of our other great videos?